And welcome folks, welcome back to the second video of our Ludum Dare game marathon. This is a game that has not been chosen by me, but by the random number generator. So I have no idea whether this is game any good or not. Let us look at the instructions. So we control with arrow keys or WSAD. So standard controls. Collect health and weapon upgrades. The theme of this year's Ludum Dare marathon is small world, and yeah, so that probably explains why we are stuck on a small planet, and I have been killed. Yeah, I probably should have actually done something about that. It's a bit confusing. And I'm dead. Wait. I need to check. I just wanted to check something, namely whether my mouse cursor is being recorded, and it is, in fact. I don't really dislike the gameplay so far, but it's also not great. So the problem is visibility. And for some reason I can keep shooting even though I'm dead. Problem is visibility. So you can only shoot when the enemies are quite close to you. But then, you have don't have very much time to get any shots off. Shit. I don't think there's any really objective to this game. Well, there is an objective, but I don't think that there's any ending to this game. So as a general concept, I do find this interesting, actually. But somehow, it's not fun. For the aforementioned fact that, visibility is a problem here. And camera control, or lack of thereof. So there are different types of enemies, actually, which... They shouldn't make enemies spawn right in front of you. Actually, I think the best option here is not to move at all. That's I think the biggest frustration that enemies just can appear anyway. Yeah, and they just spawned right where I was standing. Interesting idea. Also, the visuals are not that bad, but somehow this game isn't fun. I'm sorry, but yeah, I have no desire to play this anymore. Yeah, that was Astro Gunner, and I hope to see you in my next video. So until next time, folks, until then.